Alright guys, welcome back. Welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Republic Commando. Oh, one Wookiee guide. Who died instantly?
Cut the chatter, 6-2.
The Separatist presence is very heavy in the main citadel, but there are a number of Wookiee resistance fighters in the area. Take extra care with ordnance. Wookiees don't take kindly to friendly fire.
Who can blame them?
Illuminate target.
For fuck's sake. So recapture. Alright, so we need to capture the citadel.
Good one. How was that? Breach that door.
Initiating breach maneuver.
And then we'll be happy.
Charge set.
Clear.
Grenade.
We're in, Delta.
Drone down.
Another one down.
Take offensive formation. Eliminate target.
Get that spider droid in here.
Must have shipped it in unassembled.
Eliminate target.
Sir, those tanks might make good weapons positions when they blow.
Ow!
Spider
Let's
droid.
Take them down from here, Delta.
On my way. Good to go, sir.
Stand up there, Delta.
Ow.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Moving into position.
Fire in the hole!
Seth, ready to fire.
Fire in the hole!
Tossing a charge.
Okay. That was a pain in the arse. I'm
Blast!
Fucking.
Get that Wookiee out of the fire area!
Okay. You tell him to retreat, Fixer.
Negative on that.
Eliminate target.
Seven reloading.
Good one, sir.
Good one, sir. Watch out for those heavy. Got that bullhead.
So many fucking super battle droids. Why so many super battle droids? Why do you exist?
Get yourself some better, Commando.
Yes, sir. On my way. O7, ready for combat.
Delta Squad, clear that promenade.
Promenade, sir?
Shut it, 6-2.
6-2.
Droidicas!
Another spider droid!
This kind of armament is way beyond the scavengers around here. Doesn't make sense.
I see a lot of stuff doesn't make sense.
Copy that.
Let's move on. Pack it up, Delta.
4-0, reloading. Droid.
Take up snipe position, Commando.
Moving into position.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Eliminate target.
Thermal, ahoy!
Target area in view.
Charge up, squad! Thermal away!
We got it. All right, sweet.
Abandoned position, Delta. Sit up there.
I'm gonna
Delta.
Blow my nose.
Stay clear of my fire,
Hold
Delta.
In position. We killed each other. We took each other down. Only difference is I can get revived. Nice fucking shot over to that. Fucking idiot.
You, Bacta, now.
On my way, squad leader.
Who was that?
The Wookiees are trapped on the other side of this door. You know the drill. Get in there and take out the enemy. Secure the room and give the Wookiees cover to escape.
Bacta, take it. On the move, awaiting orders.
Stop limping around and get some Bacta, soldier.
Got it, sir.
Almost got it.
Bacta, take it.
Door sliced. We're clear for entry.
Feeling better.
Could use some Bacta, Delta.
I'm on it.
Okay, you get some Bacta.
Shooting, boss. Break out the heavy weapon.
My favorite, sir.
The Wookiees are badly wounded. You'll need to blow those droid dispensers before they can escape.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Watch my back, Deltas.
I actually feel bad. I just lost a Wookiee. I didn't even realize that. I didn't even know who the Wookiee was. He just kind of just was like, we lost a friendly. Like, what? It's like, when? Stop fucking moving, you roly-poly bitch. Anything. I don't think you're gonna get fucking Bacta. 07 and 40.
You, Bacta, now.
Ooh.
Pack it up, Delta.
Heavy ordnance.
On my way.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Now that was fun.
Stand back, Delta.
Tank destroyed.
That was a little anticlimactic. I expected the whole thing to fucking blow. Heart of the Citadel.
Nursery facilities of the Citadel.
Oh, is that where they keep the baby Wookiees?
Negative. Baby worship trees. This is the Wookiees' garden.
Assume snipe position, Delta.
On my way. Good to go, sir.
Begin snipe maneuver,
well,
Delta.
The garden's got a pest problem. Trepidations. Any guy later, sir? It just isn't a good time now.
Seven's been hit hard.
Teach the Trandos a lesson, Delta.
Lizard's home!
I didn't expect to turn the corner and see that gigantic fucktard.
Take them out from there, Delta.
On my way. Scorch, in position.
And another.
Slice and dice, sir.
Bombard them from there, Delta.
On my way. In position.
Why is my mom sending me a text? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Enemy eliminated.
Thermal away!
Alright, guys, I'm gonna have to. Oops, that was totally the wrong grenade. I'm gonna have to leave here for a minute or two, but for you guys, it'll be like 10 seconds. For me, it'll be 15 minutes. So, I'll be right back, team. I'll be right back. Hey, what's happening, gamers? I am back. That was a little bit longer than I thought it would, but that's okay. That's okay. I think my headset... Yeah, my headset was off. That's fine. Wait for the audio to come back. Uh-oh. Audio. 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 And we'll be right back. Alright, and I'm back. Sorry about that. I lost audio. Oh, and it seems you guys don't have audio. Why don't you guys have audio now? What the fuck? I just checked this. Fuck me, Marvin. I'll be back. And I'm back again, and you guys have audio again. Oh my god, this is the Problem Child episode. Or it's slowly becoming the Problem Child episode. Alright. Turn the headset my... Turn the headset down on my audio, turn the audio down on my headset.
Take them out from there, Delta. Hold it together, Delta.
Worthless Trando, peer back. Straight back.
Eliminate Tug.
Moro, reloading.
Sounds like they're trying to get through the door.
Could drop a grenade right into the middle of their party, sir.
Excellent idea, Fixer.
Initiating breach maneuver. Setting detonator. Clear.
Hang on. Okay. I'm back again. Hopefully this is the last time I'm back. The fucking cats puked all over my mother's bed. Before my mom got into bed. So I just had to help her clean the bed. And make a new bed. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, let's go.
Watch this.
Trando neutralized. We're in, Delta. We break it in. Perks are flanking. Powering up.
Stop limping around and get some vector, soldier.
I'm heading there now.
I thought you'd never ask.
Separatist cruiser has hooked into the tree's power grid. It's drawing too much power for the defense turrets to come online. Tarfield has informed us that there are backup power generators in this service branch.
Be quiet, sir. You must be waiting for us.
They won't wait long. Trandoshans aren't a species known for their patience.
Delta, begin door breach.
Let's do it.
Charge set.
Clear.
Grenade thrown!
Enemy down.
Break out the heavy weapons.
My favorite, sir.
Ooh.
Target area is here.
Fuck's sake, you mother...
Give us heavy weapon fire, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Nice. Fuck you!
Good to go, sir. That's a hit.
Pack it up, Delta.
Come on, dipshit. Let's go.
Delta, begin door breach.
Aye, aye. Yes, sir.
Well, never mind.
Chief's on the mark. Good one. Uh-oh. He's a big one.
Try and draw him back into the other room. There's some good anti-armor positions in there.
Trandoshans aren't a species known for their patience.
Sev?
Seven's been hit hard.
Trandoshan meatbag.
D. damn it, because he didn't fucking fall back. I can just piss him off.
Eliminate target.
Alright, I've pissed him off. He's on his way. Damn it. Just take him down. Take him down.
It was a pleasure. Excellent kill. Assisting Delta 07.
Ow. All right, let's head back here. This is the back to tanks.
You could use some vector, Delta.
Vector. Alright, so I'm gonna make this an extra long episode, because of course I had to pause continuously. You guys would never know. If I didn't say anything. Well, you probably would, because it would just be like a little like weird time lapse skip. But I want to make this a little bit of a longer episode, maybe about a half hour, and so like the regular 22 minutes, maybe like, I'll do like a 35 minute episode. Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck you! Fucking flash grenades, asshat! Grenades, ammo.
Go. Moving to cover.
Oh, Jesus Christ, there's more fucking Vector.
Let's find out what's on the other side.
The Separatists have them locked down, so you'll have to slice in to activate them.
Go. I got you guys back.
Placing breach charge. Clear.
Grenade thrown.
Go. Engage.
Eliminate target. Let's use this clear line of fire.
Get in position.
Taken care of.
Break out the heavy weapons, Delta.
On my way.
Way to blast them.
There's the first backup generator.
Slice into its controls and power it up.
Pack it up, Delta. Cancel snipe maneuver, Commando. Slice that terminal, Delta.
Affirmative.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Taking position, boss. Target area in view. Dead bug.
Ooh.
Ow. That's not working at all.
And
I flashed myself. So I got all my lethals. No, fucking more backed up here. Damn it. That's a good thing, too. I fucking need it again.
Sir, we're all fine.
Moving to position.
Oh, my God. Nose.
This one's down.
Take up site position, Commando.
This one's mine. Good to go, sir.
Down. You guys keep slicing. I'll take care of him.
Back on track.
Good, 4-0, get back up there.
Moving into position.
28 seconds. You get some R&R.
Whoever left his back to dispenser here should get a medal.
Moving upstream.
Go, return to the main corridor, Delta.
Super battle target. Eliminate target.
Oh, I am unlucky. Oh, please don't kill me.
Scorch priming charge.
Get the fuck away from me. Oh, Scorch, you are a brave soul. Thing out.
I can't rush this, you know.
Well, fucking hurry up a little.
Registered.
Fuck you. Scorch, shut up. I just saved your life.
It's hot.
Stand
boss.
Back, Deltas.
That blew up real good.
Damn, I don't believe it.
What's wrong, Seth?
I lost count of my kills.
I've lost count of my kills. Oh, that's hashtag first world problem right there. Can you guys go fucking 6-2, please? I'm just being a little bit of a fucking idiot.
Nice kill.
Moving to cover. Targeted unit located.
For fuck's sake.
Topos forces have engaged the enemy in the hangar up ahead. Proceed to the hangar and clear the way for them.
Another hangar?
What can you say? Wookiees like hangars.
Super battle droids!
Fresh ammo.
Eliminate target.
How was that?
Nice.
Could use some Vector, Delta. Vector, order ascended, Delta.
Your behavior frightens and confuses me, sir.
Initiate Vector procedures, Delta.
Retrieving back, sir.
There's a Wookiee down there. Looks like he's calling us.
Door, you may be able to sidetrack an ambush.
Yeah, that'd be a nice change of pace.
Thanks, Wookie.
Charge set. Clear.
Fire in the hole.
We're in, Delta.
Enemy droids.
Take up snipe position.
Target, be ready.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Operating weapons.
Target.
Excellent kill.
Target area. Destroyer.
Ow! Fucking hell. Hey guys, what's going on? Are we winning? I don't have a Wookiee anymore. I can't tell if we've... Oh, we won!
Up your guts while I rip out theirs.
Targets eliminated.
Did we do it? Did we hit the Cheerios? Oh wait, hold on. This is the door for Becta. We need Becta. Oh my god.
Get yourself some Becta, Commando.
I also gotta heal, because I got fucked up. But then again, the fucking Wookiee was literally in my way, and I didn't want to shoot him, because I already shot him once or twice, so it's just like, fuck, it's like, get out of the way. Oh, look at that, there's fucking Vector tanks right there. God damn it.
Hurry, Deltas. Those Wookiees need our help.
You sure?
Or maybe not.
Those hairy freaks sure can fight.
It's General Grievous, and it looks like he's bringing company.
Separatist traitors.
Grievous is escaping, sir.
I've lost the trace. Blast. I'll inform the Wookiees. There's nothing to be done now. Disregard and focus on your primary.
Oh, good. These guys again.
Make them work for it, Deltas.
They're just a delaying tactic, Deltas.
And a damn good one, I might add.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, for fuck's sake. Recall and revive. I don't care. Six, two, can you stop crouching, please? And, you know, fucking run to me! We've got droids! Alright, hurry up and get on that.
Eliminate target.
Did I mention how sorry I am?
Stay focused, Deltas. We need to get to the top and blow that ship. Eliminate Tug.
Deltas, there's a Wookiee freight elevator ahead that you can use to express to the top of the tree. The Separatists have been using it to load this tree with droids. Take control of the elevator shaft and use the lift to get up there pronto.
Vector procedures, Delta.
Yes, sir.
On my way.
Six, two, combat ready.
Now. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here, for right now. I am gonna record one more part of this though for tonight. It's kinda like, an apology. But anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, like and favorite, check out the channel for more videos that I've done. I'm gonna try to keep this to a minimum like I did today. I know it kinda sucked a lot. Especially cause I like broke up the immersion and everything like that. But subscribe to the Korean Canard today guys, and as always, I'll see you all in the next episode. Peace.